my monkey, and with his dungarees and rollerblades, smoking filter tips, reclining in the passenger seat of my supercharged jet black Chevrolet. He had the soft top down, he liked the wind in his face. He said, son, you ever been to Vegas? I said, no. He said, that's where we're gonna go. You need a change of pace. When we hit the strip with all the wedding chapels and the neon signs, he said, I left my wallet in El Segundo and proceeded to take $2,000 of mine. We made tracks to the Mandalay Bay Hotel. Ask the bellboy if he'd take me and my monkey as well. He looked in the passenger seat of my car, oh, with a smile he said, if your monkey's got that kind of money, sir, then we've got a monkey bed. Dream and a gun. I'm hoping my monkey don't point that gun at anyone. Me and my monkey like Butch and the Sundance Kid, trying to understand why he did what he did, why he did what he did. You at the elevator, I hit the 33rd floor. We had a room up top with a panoramic view. It was like nothing you'd ever seen before. He went to sleep in the bidet, and when he awoke, he ran his little monkey fingers through the yellow pages, called up escort services and ordered some okey-doke. 40 minutes later, there came a knock at the door, and walked this big badass baboon into my bedroom with 3 monkey horns. Hi, my name is Sunshine. These are my girls. Lace my palm with silver, baby. Oh yeah, and they'll rock your world. So I watch pay-per-view and polish my shoes and my gun. Sticking on Kurt Cobain, sing about lithium. There came a knock at the door and in walked Sunshine. What's up? You better get your ass in here, boy. Your monkey's having too much of a good time. My monkey drove in search of the sun. Me and my monkey don't point that gun at anyone. Me and my monkey like Billy the Kid, trying to understand why he did what he did, why he did what he did. Monkey was high, said it was a burning ambition to see her before he died. We left before encores, he couldn't sit still. Sheena was a blast, baby, but my monkey was ill. When I played blackjack, kept hitting 23. Couldn't help but notice this Mexican just staring at me. Or was it my monkey? I couldn't be sure. It's not like you've never seen a monkey on rollerblades and dungarees before. Don't test my patience, cause we're not about to run.
That's a badass monkey boy, and he's packing a gun. My name is Rodriguez, he says, with death in his eye. I've been chasing you for a long time, amigos, and now your monkey is gonna to Mexican standoff here, boy. And I ain't about to run. Put your gun down, boy. How did I get mixed up with this fucking monkey anyhow?